warm welcome to Old Trafford.
My name's Guy Mowbray, delighted to be joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. Well, both managers will be reminding the players that it's important to get off to a quick start, really attack the opposition and put them on the back foot from the off. Hopefully we'll get a good game.
Here's the lineup for the full kits. Jamal Musiala plays alongside Ruben Loftus-Cheek in the centre of the park, and they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Gets passed really nicely. This could be... Oh, fantastic save!
Well, showing his class there, he closes the angle down, makes himself big, it's a really good stop.
Danger averted for now. And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, and it looks like the same system, and the battle will certainly be in those midfield areas where they're matched up numerically. I'm sure the manager will be emphasising they've got to win those individual battles.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play! Making good progress here. This for the lead. Genuine chance. That was a chance to open the scoring.
Well, that's a huge opportunity to take the lead, and he just doesn't compose himself. You can see the frustration on his face.
On his day, Robert Lewandowski can be just about unstoppable. You'd think he'd probably play a prominent role here.
Well, four goals last time out. The defenders just couldn't cope with him. His energy, the way that he finished off his chances. Let's see what he can do today.
That's wasteful from the full kits. Debinho. Need to get tighter here. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. The crowd urging her to shoot. Great defending. And away from danger it goes. Does well to keep it in. The attack is over. Really good defending. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. On the wrong side of the defence. Offside. Beautifully weighted ball. It's on for the shot! But hasn't managed to force any sort of save.
Well, it's close, but the keeper got across quickly. Maybe just needed a bit more composure in front of goal to finish off the chance.
Lewandowski. Nothing to split the sides, but to put them ahead. Well, he stepped that out nicely. Here it comes. Come to anything. Disappointing. Bit of a squeeze on here. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. And the ball has been lost by the full kits. What a chance here! Oh, it's hit the post. To take a lead that's more than warranted.
Here it is again, and he catches this so well. It's a great technique. The power just takes it past the goalkeeper.
As the game restarts. Vigna. Son. And that's been overdone. It's behind for a goal kick. And with that, the first half comes to an end here in Manchester. And we're back underway for the second 45. And he's got that one away. Jamal Musiala. Oh, they looked in there. It's nicely cut out.
Well, you know exactly what the fans think about that decision. They wanted a penalty there.
Delivered into the box. Be comfortably cleared away. Good work to regain possession. This has to be. And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away.
Well, if you watch it here again, it's a lapse in concentration. He gets caught in possession and then he's being punished. The coaching staff will be so disappointed watching that again.
Rafa Leão. A little sloppy on the ball there. Good work to beat the challenge. Underway, 4-0 now, and you wonder if there's to be further punishment. Vigna. Real opportunity. Oh, that's fabulous for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the showreel. Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure...
Can he finish? Another goal! And the sort of day supporters dream of and will savour for a long, long time.
Well, here's the replay. And just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy. But the keeper has to do better, in my opinion. I think he anticipated the shot to go across goal. And then he just couldn't shift his feet in time. It's a poor goal to concede.
Goal
And off we go again, with the gap now a full 5-0.
Well, it looks like a change in tact here. They've dropped into a low block, making sure everyone's back behind the ball. It's going to be really difficult to break them down now, as long as they stay disciplined in that shape.
There's a chance for the breakaway here. And it's on now. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Loftus-Cheek. Oh, nice vision in that pass. Musiala. That was a good header and a good save as well. Played into the box. Brilliant defending. Cleared away off the line. Working hard to win it back there. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Play continues as the ref lets that go. And the kit's work pays off. They've got the ball back. Rafinha. The game brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. And as we suspected, it is going to be a yellow card.
The ref does well there, allowing play to go on. It's the right call to give a card, though.
The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. What a chance here! It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood.
It's easy to be caught in two minds. He was just really composed and the keeper had no chance.
And there's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the away fans are concerned. Sue, your thoughts?
Well, they weren't the better side on the day. Didn't deserve to win, to be honest. But they won't care. The game plan worked.
Voices in my head, I cannot shake them loose. The light that outside of my bed. I've been having nightmares, seeing things I know are there. I don't know what to do, guess I could ask the walking dead. Why can't I see with the lights out when I'm alone in my room? Wish I could see with the lights out. Yeah, that's all I wanna do. Turn the lights out. I've been having nightmares. They're darker than before. I'm not saying you should care, but inside it's like a war. I've been having nightmares, they're tearing me apart. Waking up.